Don't wait against the wind. It'll hurt you.